The whole, like, guys didn't even come with me, so what the hell? Flying solo up in this. I should have stealthed that. Can I redo that, please? I should be using my quick saves. I'm not used to playing on PC. We don't have the luxury of quick save. I watch my girlfriend play on Xbox all the time, and there's no luxury of quick saving on Xbox, so I'm not used to it. There we go. This dude sees me? Pretty sure he does. Maybe he doesn't. Snakey. He doesn't even know. Fucking spider doesn't even know. There we go, hidden. Lead the shot, P. Lead the shot. It's hard when the motherfucker's jittering all over the place. What? That was so a sneak attack. Don't you shoot your little thing up. Ah! You scumbag. Not giving a fuck. Fun dip and stuff. Nothing over here of interest. Wait, there's this. And it's got nothing. Can't even loot it. Iron arrows! My favorite! Okay. Say goodnight, princess! Oh, you're fucking me. Say goodnight for real this time, princess! That really should have definitely been a sneak attack, but for some reason, couldn't, because I'm not accurate, apparently. Where the hell are we going? I'm guessing that's the fast way out of here. And this is the way we actually have to take. Where is that guy who's talking?
Let me just take this coin purse off your hands for you. Those nice boots you got there.
Leave the dead alone, mate!
You should be dead. That was right in the fucking... That was right in the fucking jugular. Get! Hey, the gold and the boots and stuff that he was talking about. Hey, he was talking about stuff that...
Nom nom!
I'm such a little shit. Okay. Wait, is that a big health potion? Yes, it is. I'll take it. What is this? Is this orc? Iron. Doesn't hurt. Never hurt to get a little bit of iron. There we go. Now we're playing some real Assassin's Creed. Okay, so I spot one target. I heard a chick, but I don't know. Whatever, fuck it. See you in hell, bitch. Ooh, in the head! He took very little damage, and this worries me. Okay, we're kind of skirmishing here. He's not moving. This is good for me, because I get to take just fucking pot shots. Oh, now he's moving. Final boss mode now up in this. Shit. Can you, like, quit moving, you bloody wank? This is not fucking good. You think you stand a chance?
No. Bonk. Say goodnight, princess. See you in hell, dickhead. Why can't I kill him?
Got him. Now let's finish off the fucking little kids. You're not a Nord, you're a vampire. Get the fuck. I mean, I know they can be any race, but I was trying to make a funny joke. Just not very successful at it. You can knock it off right now. You can knock it off right now. You can knock it off right now. You cannot kill me right now. You can just bugger the fuck off. Lockpick gold arrows. This guy's bound to have a shit on him. Barely. I see. Oh! I need to take a potion. He would have fucking one hit me, I guarantee, knowing my luck, so. Yeah, look at that damage. That would have been fucking donezo. There's a lot of stuff I could take here. A lot of gold. Where are you? There's something over here. This is the exit, yeah. I really don't know. I'm thinking that there's like a shout or something somewhere. Alva. Ooh, here she is. Illusion, bitch. A bunch of different boots. Alright, nothing of a horrible amount of interest here, except this. I'll take that. I really did think there'd be something else, but I suppose not. Doesn't hurt to check over here. Hi, friend. Ah, fuck it. Yeah. Book of Daedra. Now let's deal with this guy. Pull out your fucking weapon and fight like a man. Archer increased, bitch. Why did this do this? I thought he like got a power attack on me and killed me. I would have been upset. Oh, say goodnight. He has a bunch of glass arrows. I'm taking that. Elven bow? Holy shit. Hold him. Hold up. Hold the phone. No. I'll take it to sell it. That never hurt. And this is where I dropped down from. But I'm worried because, oh, I'm gonna be backtracking on a bunch of other stuff. I'm just gonna sprint there, I'll be fine. Cause I remember seeing that whole back entrance. Like, where does that lead to? Maybe it leads to a shout. Like, who knows? Or a vampire. Well, there's gotta be more stuff back here anyway, so. And we're almost leveled up, that's good. Let's heal. Fuck, I'm not dying. I Good. Okay, anything useful here? Might as well. Okay, did he have anything? Lots of gold, lots of... nothing else. Oh, the chest, right. Orcish arrow gold. Whatever, sell it. Yeah, so there wasn't anything over there. I was just making sure. You can't really blame me for that. Should we go back that way? No, it was this way. It was a fast way, right? You go up. Around. This way. Good. Make it out of here. Alright, now we can go talk to the Jarl. Hopefully she'll give us another, like, 500 gold reward. Because now we're just, like, raking in the cash. And I like that. I like that indeed. Hey!
Mother's calling me. It's time for me to sleep now. I'm so tired. Thank you for making her feel better.
Aw. It didn't even give me the option to say I avenged. Okay. Cool. Yeah. No. Yeah. Sure. 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 Rawr! Dang, dude. Thanks for the help, boys. You all did so good, and I am so proud of the work you guys helped me with, you fucking idiots. Now we go talk. I'm lazy, whatever, I'll do it. And then we'll go return our quest to Nazir. And we'll all have a really good time. We're having a good time, having a good time. With something, something, something in the sky and the rainbows. If you guys hear that beeping in the background, I'm sorry. Fucking truck. Okay.
Well, look, by the 8, I didn't think you could do it.
Well, fuck you then.
Now maybe we can put all this behind us. Take this as a token of our gratitude.
Better be gold. 800, oh boy.
There is room in my court for a new thing. It's an honorary title mainly. But there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my home. You help my people, and I'll make you my thing.
No!
As you wish.
I'll find a fucking... The only reason I'd want to be Thane is... Oh, we can get away with things if we're the Thane, right? That might be good for the Dark Brotherhood, but... It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. The biggest thing is, like, a follower, but we'll get that somewhere else. Like, who knows? Okay, let's go to the Dark Brotherhood place. Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary. We'll finish up those quests for Nazir and see what the... See what Astrid wants. Hopefully she'll give us that final quest now, but... You can never be sure. You can never be sure indeed. Okay.
We need to talk.
I guess she's decided.
Look, something is happening here. I'm not sure entirely what that something is, but... Well, we need to find out. If the Night Mother really did give you an order to talk to a contact, we'd be mad to ignore it. And I think we'd both agree, Cicero's brought quite enough madness to this sanctuary. So go. Go to Volenrood. It's a crypt, pretty far to the northeast. Talk to this Armand Motier.
Okay.
Let's see where all this leads.
Thanks. I'm gonna go return these, though, first. Hit me! Hit me! Hit me if you're a man. Ow. I will fucking kill you.
Me? I've been part of the Dark Brotherhood from the day I first hatched. I am Shadow Scale, you see. Born under the sign of the shadow.
Dude is born under the side of the shadow. It's like, you can't get any more badass than that. I'm trying to see if there's like a book I can read. Just so I can... Just so I can, unless he can train me in something.
That's too much.
Guess not.
Obsession these days with knives and arrows.
Can he train me in anything?
No.
Will there ever
They're dead.
No sarcasm this time. And if you contracted Sanguinari Vampiris, be sure to get that taken care of. else you'll end up like our own Babette. Unless, of course, that was your goal all along. What? Your payment, as per the usual.
There we go. I really do want to see if there's a book, because I want to get that level up.
You've got people to kill, my friend. Best to get to it.
Maybe he has more side contracts for me. I'll see if he does. Oh, buddy!
Still here. Well, aren't we the eager one?
Damn.
Sorry to disappoint, but there's nothing.
Try me. Guess not. How much gold do we have now? 5,000. Picking it up. I like it. I'm sure there's something we can do to... You know what we could do, actually?
Does death not come to us all?
Babette. No! I'll just sell her a bunch of stuff. Maybe I should be keeping this, but I need to... I want to raise my speech craft. I don't use, like, poisons and stuff, so, like... Yeah, buddy. Boss mode. Babette just got a shit ton more gold, apparently, when I leveled up. Let's sell her stuff. Oh, wait, was I buying it? I was buying it. I was fucking buying it. That is just so... I'm just a really, really smart person, if you couldn't tell. I guarantee you're all screaming at the screen, like, "Pee! You're not even doing!" I am a dumbass, okay? Leave me alone. I'll just sell the ones... Like, fuck. I'll just sell the shit that I... Oh my god. I can't believe I actually did that. I feel like a dummy. Okay, salmon meat. I don't know why I'm staring at that. Oh well. Hey, at least we got the speech craft like I wanted to. Smithing. I think we should go to smithing. Start doing smithing now, alright? We'll go health. Actually, no, we can't. We'll keep this perk for now, because I don't think there's anything. Well, let's see. What is our main thing? Our main thing is a light armor. Light armor weighs nothing. It doesn't slow down when worn. See, like, nah. I could always... No, I can't do that. See? Sneak. Sneak attacks with bows do 3 times damage. See, that's something we could take. Nah, we don't need to worry about lockpicking. What is the first thing in speech? Oh, buying and selling. See, that's not too bad. Where is... Not smithing. Archery, right. That's what we're doing. We don't have enough for that. Recover twice as many arrows from dead bodies. That might help us. What's the next ones? 30% faster, and then... So we're just gonna wanna go down the left side, to be honest. But that's not for a while. And then, of course, our light armor. Okay, yeah, no, of course. Good. So, we're gonna go ahead and take this. Put it behind her. So now we just unlocked infinite arrows with that cheat code. What's next? Oh yeah, go talk to Amon Moutier. Right. Let's do that then. Wait a minute. We already read this, right? Yeah, I always think that. Of course we already read it. We're bosses. Let's go.